For 10 continues. Oh,
Ethan Wolf Liv said lock in.
All right, Ethan and Wolf and Liv to drive. So we got Ethan locked in. We got locked in. Wolf locked in. Iguana lock in.
Marco locked in.
Marco locked
Vampiric?
In. Vampiric, it's all you, brother.
Locking it in.
We're getting
first
it.
First one.
Let's do this. Her master skills on the one-hit KO is too hard not to bet on. Oh!
Oh, no!
Are we ready to lock
all
it in?
Pressure.
Lock in. We're done. Let's get this rolling. Bam! Mm-hmm. Big boss, Wes. That's right, man. Oh, God. We have so much stuff up here. Okay. Here we go. So, bam. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tetris Hype. Like, who's playing right now? Let's remind people who's playing. The Tetris Goddess is playing right now.
Oh, they couldn't see my hand.
Tetris Goddess is playing. Bam.
New game.
Oh, that's actually cool because I can do that whenever it's strobing.
Mm-hmm. Now, what is it?
L.
Up, L. A. That one's L, right?
Yes, an A. Yep, that's it.
Why can't I remember that?
That's it. Howdy there, welcome back. God, we just don't want to have the rave Yoshi thing
anymore. All right.
There we go.
So it begin.
Here we go. Tetris Goddess, you guys ready for this? Pro level Tetris Attack.
Oh. And I just messed up already.
And remember, guys, for you, for the new people watching, this is a super secret, like, we had to enter a code to get this mode. That's how hard this is.
They won't know yet.
They won't know yet, but they will. They will.
Oh.
Everyone does. She needs a crown or some sort of headpiece. Oh my God. You want me to go get?
No, I don't want
to. Do you crown. Want me to go get it?
Look how nice my hair looks. That
I'll wear it.
Makes me put something on my head.
I'll wear it. I'll do it. We're gonna do this.
Pretty sure that Kami just went to get a crown to wear on his own head. I don't know. I did something good and you missed it! You always miss it when I do cool stuff. I don't know, you were here when I beat Bowser.
Should I wear it?
If you do, you want to wear it? I think you just like to make a spectacle of yourself.
All right, guys. Here we go, guys. You guys ready for this? You guys ready for what's about to happen? Ladies and gentlemen.
Stage one.
And like
just
the light,
West to entertain
the light is like reflecting off of it.
I would just like to state for the record, I bought that for his toddler.
Yeah, this is for my daughter.
And now he's wearing it.
Yeah.
You almost can't see it.
I know, because the light is really weird. But look, like, there we go. I feel like a gorgeous princess right now.
Prettiest hobo I've ever seen.
The prettiest hobo.
And all the
oh, I can go put on the other stuff, too.
What other stuff? I'm about to get concerned if he keeps coming in here wearing all of his little girl's clothes. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my God.
I love you, baby.
Yeah, I love you too. Like how I say that with a resigned tone.
This is how we get followers, baby.
Clearly, this is how we're getting followers with all the followers you're getting right now.
Everyone's just going ape shit. I'm gonna keep this on. After a while, I'm gonna get, like, 3 beers in. I'm gonna forget I have this stuff on. I'm gonna be like, why are people laughing at me? One of the jars like, oh wow. Look how far we've fallen.
And I picked him.
And, for the record, all of these archives go up on YouTube.
You're gonna have to figure out a way to advertise that so people will watch it. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah. I could do the BuzzFeed style. I could think of, like...
The what, funniest thing you'll see all year.
What happens next, you have to see to believe. What this man in a princess outfit say will change your life forever. That boa. It's overpowered, man. Did the B-Day celebration go up? No, but it will. It absolutely will.
That took me 2 hours.
I'll probably be doing that tomorrow night. Usually on the weekends, I work on the archives and stuff, but it'll go online. It'll go online.
That boa.
But hobos will rise on a t-shirt. Tetris goddess and lady Kami.
Aww.
Yes.
That's both me.
Yeah, both of them are Brittany, actually. What I need to get, doesn't Burger King make crowns? Like the cardboard ones you can put on? We totally need to get one.
I could
wear it. We could be like that bad stream layout thing and dress up like the characters in video games. People are gonna tune in for the first time and be like, what the fuck?
And then they're gonna leave.
Where's Kat? Yeah, where's Kat? Kat's missing out. Kat's gonna join here in a second and be like, hi, Kat, what the hell? It'll be so worth it.
And Kat's missing bedding, which is like his favorite thing.
I know. Poochie, it's barking.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And you were the most angry.
I was. I'm like, Poochie!
He's barking. He's a dog.
Sorta.
I mean, he's a video game character dog, but he's a dog.
Yeah, but he doesn't have ears, and I don't know how I feel about that.
Maybe he does, but they're tiny.
And like built into his head. Well, technically all ears are built into your head, right? But I meant like the type of ears that there's no ear. It's just like a hole that goes into your head.
You know all about the human anatomy.
Yeah. Thank God I didn't take anatomy and physiology this semester.
Or any semester.
Yeah.
But now you won't have to. Yay!
Yay! Is it Dragon Age? Very good bet. Very good guess. For Origin. Very good guess. Not correct.
Oh. I didn't know if you were going to tell him or not.
Should make a website called the Hobo Nation. It's funny, Tally has something called Sub Sunday, and you go on, or subsaturday.com, and then you can go and bet on games that he'll play, or like, vote. It's really cool, but he has people racketeering his stuff. Like, he has actual software engineers making stuff for him, and he pays them for full-time work.
And your stuff is of the same quality anyway, so... Woo!
There you go! So what continue are we on?
I haven't had a continue yet.
Yeah!
So thanks for that faith in me.
Well, no, I was just asking just to keep up.
Yeah. So is this continue zero? Is that what we would
continue,
call it?
Continue zero.
It won't last, but I'm just curious.
This is your first life, but you use no continues.
Right.
So yeah, that's how we count it.
Confusing.
I'll tell you what, Ethan. If you guess it, you get an extra 500 points.
Is he the only one trying to guess?
Well, yeah, he's the one guessing right now, so we'll let Ethan, like, I'll give you two more guesses, brother. Two more guesses. And if you get it, you get 500 points. Two more guesses.
What was the hint?
One of the best new IPs, intellectual properties, in the last decade. In the last 10 years.
Okay. I think that's it.
Trying to get my buddy to make a Twitch account and follow. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Vampiri. But yeah, Ethan, you got two more guesses, brother. If you get it, you get 500 extra points. And those will not be taken away for the betting, because your bet's already locked in. So those will be bonus points for you to have. But you never know. Ethan could win it. Ethan could win it all.
Of course.
Anyone can win it all.
What was it, 9,000 tickets in and didn't win?
Yeah, exactly.
It's all part of it.
He's going to call us from a league match. Oh, awesome. Oh, you, Wolf Hunter and Vampiric are hustling in their League of Legends match. They're voice chatting with people, and they're like, listen, there's this dude with a crown on his head.
Really?
No, I don't know. But, like, I would imagine that would be the hint. It's the best intellectual property. One of the best. Not the best. One of the best. One of the best.
Is that
best.
It? Like, the only hint?
No.
Because what does that mean? Like, intellectual property, isn't that, like, anything?
No, and it'll, like...
Or is that, like, a specific gaming term?
Well, no. Basically, like, how old is Harry Potter? The intellectual property of Harry Potter.
Well, I mean, the first book came out in 97.
Okay, so almost 20 years old.
Right, okay.
So anything from that point on, the next Harry Potter book wouldn't be a new... It would be a new book in the IP of Harry Potter. So, like, oh! Let's see. Oh, Zach! Zach 3000! Thank you so much, my friend.
Cool.
See,
hi,
it's
Zach.
The crown, it's the bow, it's your Tetris skills, it's all coming together.
Yeah, pause the game because I'm about to mess
in
you.
In gaming...
So that you had to click off, but I forgot.
So that's the bet, or that's the hint. That's the hint. And since I'm actually giving you... Or actually, here. Let me raise it to 15 years. Because that's how strongly I feel about this. So yeah, so like Mario is like 30 years old. Grand Theft Auto is like 25 years old. So over the past 10 or 15 years, this is one of the better intellectual properties brought out. Like,
how long ago
the,
was 15 years?
15 years would be 2001? Or no, 99. And you can get it on Steam and Origin. That's your other hint. You can get it on both, but I'm giving away the Origin copy. In my
Why
opinion,
is that important?
Because there's a lot of games, like, there's a lot of games that came out since 99. So, like, Blizzard games, like World of Warcraft, they're not on Steam or Origin. Steam and Origin each have, like, 20,000 games, but there's certain games that don't fall in. So, like, there's certain Steam games that are not on Origin, certain Origin games not on Steam. It actually does narrow it down quite a bit. So, Ethan, you got two more hints. And the fact that its origin is kind of a big hint, too. Because Origin's only made by one publisher.
Which, that in itself was a hint to something. Oh.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Let's get Ethan some points here. Out of this beer.
God.
Well done. Stage 5 down the drain. We're still on 0 continues you.
That's intense.
This thing always makes me laugh.
Yeah, some of these are
hilarious.
Seems like it's going well already.
Give the thumbs up. My parents saying she's on fire tonight.
But we all know how quickly that can go away.
Or how it can stay the same. Because right now, like, let's say, didn't use a single... Her name is Dylan, because she spits hot fire. That's an old Chappelle Show skit. I'll name you the 5 greatest rappers of all time, Mom. Dylan, because I spit hot fire.
I have no idea what you're talking about right now. Not a single clue.
I like
Christopher Walken.
I did a little bit. It was...
Yeah, no, I'm telling you.
I did. I like that there were like 5 things going on there. Because you were playing video games. I have this on. I was quoting a Chappelle Show skit. You straight-faced the whole thing. That was amazing. I could upload that 15 seconds and put it on YouTube. Is my like.
And I could be an internet sensation.
Demon Souls, good guess. That is one of the best IPs of the past 15 years. I agree. Not it.
Not the one.
Not the one I'm thinking of. One more guess, my friend. One more. I think you can get it.
I commend your effort, though. With all the guessing.
Yeah, absolutely. Keep it up, man. You're in the right wheelhouse. I'll tell you that. Like, you know, it would hold its own, like, in the conversations with the stuff, like with Dragon Age and, you know, Demon Souls.
He's the one that starts to get me now. He may get me.
He's tough, like, because he starts doing the stacks. You know.
Which I should be doing, but...
Well done.
Oh, God dang it. Just need time.
I know, this isn't letting up at all. Oh, not letting up at all.
To keep trying. Dang it.
Not bad, though. It took 4 minutes. That was a fight. They left me to die on skin. Let my bow up.
I bought it.
Yeah, you did.
Of course I like it. I wouldn't have picked it if it didn't.
So intense. I agree, Vampir. Super intense. Oh, one mouse is on there. Hi, guys. Where?
You're being extra weird. Are you a little tipsy?
Actually, no.
You're feeling weird.
Yeah. I'm done with school. I got,
I guess,
like,
that's
what,
a little giddy.
3.5 weeks off or something. Like a month off. It feels like. Seriously, I think it is a month off.
You'll start classes in a month from tomorrow.
So it's a month? I don't even know.
Because you start January 12th.
What have I done with myself?
What have you always done with yourself?
Well done. We've been talking about while we were watching. Oh, so Wolf Hunter and Vampiric are in a voice chat thing in League of Legends, and they're watching and they're talking about it. And they're like, oh shit. That's awesome. That's so cool.
And I'm sure that that's got people like, what are they watching?
Right, like, what?
If they're getting really
right.
into it.
Is it just you guys and Vampiric's friend in like, are you guys using the curse client for voice chat? I need to download that and get it set up. Because that'd be really fun to have everybody on voice coming through the stream as we're doing like dungeons and League of Legends. That'd be fun.
And this is like creeper move. It'd be interesting to hear what people sound like.
Yeah, especially we have a lot of overseas watchers.
Well, we don't know what everybody looks like.
Well, and Kat even sent me a YouTube video to how to pronounce stuff in Norwegian.
Yeah.
I haven't looked at it yet. I need to. I favorited it, though. The Illuminati with Vampiric Wolf and Friend.
That just happened.
Curse voice in a call of my buddy Random Wolf.
Woo!
Well done. Well done.
Woo!
Is it a game based on Wolfenstein? Oh, that's going to be a third clue. Should I give a third clue?
Mm-hmm.
Do I have, like, glitter on me now?
No, you have one wild eyebrow.
Just, like, yank it out. Just go,
wah! No, I don't want to yank it out. That's rude.
The Illuminati of the Hobo Nation.
Alright, stage 7.
Oh. Guys, should I give Ethan the answer to is the game based on Wolfenstein? It would count as a third hint. And it would drop your point, what the amount of points you get, to 250 instead of 500. So if you really want to know, it's going to cost you.
You're the rudest.
It has to be attention. There has to be attention. Look how grumpy those fish look in the background. He's the saddest. Like. Okay, people are saying third hint, but no more.
Does no one else want to know?
Okay, so Ethan, you would like the, damn BioWare choices, right? I know, see, now, my clue is really tricky, because there's been a lot that are on both. So I think I know which one you guys are thinking about. You're having trouble thinking of the game. You guys are going to smack yourself whenever I tell you guys what it is, though. We figured out when it comes time, me and Vampiric are doing the Illuminati, the Hobo Nation thing for the Goddess of Tetris. Getting people to watch and say, I'm crazy and have a crown on and a feathered boa. Whatever gets people to watch, man.
Well, here's the thing. Like, I've seen what some of the other couples do, and we're not doing anything, like, much different, you know?
That's true.
But, like, if they want to watch other people just sit around, like, why don't they want to watch us just sit around?
I agree. Well, I was about to say, the only difference is we're actually playing video games.
Yeah, and that's what I don't understand.
I don't either. I don't get it. But I will say people like Tally, they play games for, like, 20 hours a day.
Well, every
They're
time
nuts.
You put Tally on there, he's been playing. He's
yeah.
not the one that I'm
right.
mind-boggling.
I know exactly who you are.
But, I mean, that I find that mind-boggling on its own just because, like, then... Like, what is he doing that you're not doing?
Right.
Like, nothing. He's
yeah.
just a guy, just like you're just a guy.
He's just done it for a long time, is the only difference. He has the age.
Oh, do you see what just happened? Piss himself off.
Watch this guy or die. Oh my god. Please don't sell it like that. Why did he make that face? We don't want to promote anything like that.
Well, they
didn't
say
they'd
kill him.
Oh my god. We at the whole donation.
Look, I need you to get
violence.
Twitch famous.
Yeah.
So I can quit my job and write full time.
There we go. That's fair. I'll allow it. Not the killing thing. Don't. No. Russian roulette.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. We just went, like, the road was going right, and we just took a hard left. Oh, man.
What we could say is watch this guy, or die sad. No, because you'll be happy if you watch this guy stream. See? I'm just saying.
They're freaking out about the faces we just made.
Did I make a face?
Well, you did. You were like, well done. That was good.
Ugh, 4-11.
That's a war right there. The face you made, because I was like, we don't condone that. And I looked over at you and you're like, I don't agree. And I was like, what? Oh, Ethan's last guess is Fuse.
Oh, thanks, Marco.
Said I bring the last.
What have we
right.
become? We're like real hobos now. All or nothing, man.
Putting feels into it. Yep.
So I think I'm doing better right now than I have been doing at the beginning the last few times.
I agree.
I don't know if this bodes well or not. I never
we'll,
can tell.
We'll know next level. Because next level's 9. 9 is where it's kind of a do or die thing. So judging on how you're going to do then... One hit KO. Okay, Ethan. Do you lock in your guess for Fuse? I need to know. Macho King. Ooh, yeah!
What the hell?
That's the Macho Man! That's the Macho Man Randy Savage! You're dating a pro wrestling, like, guru. And I haven't taught you about Macho Man, like...
Name one indie author who is not published with a company.
Who's not published with a company?
At all.
At all?
Yeah.
Well, not even they could have started indie and jumped the ship. Because I'm not going to say Hoover, I'm not going to say Jody Picoult, I'm not going to say...
Well, Jody Picoult, she didn't even start indie.
Oh, she didn't even start indie. Okay, so, I'm not going to say Colleen Hoover.
Because she started that way, but she
right.
didn't jump. But see, I figured you'd go that or Glynne, because they're the ones I talk about.
Yeah, most. Abby Glynne. Is there one named, like, Jane Green?
She is only traditionally published.
Oh, okay. Is there...
Do you remember the name of the one that I told you was a millionaire and that she declined offers from traditional publishers?
Oh, shit.
Because she tried to go traditional.
This?
And they said that you write
you
the way
write
people speak and nobody is going
to want
to read
that.
And now
right.
she's a millionaire. And
this is harder than any of my finals, by the way.
So the point I'm trying to make
yeah.
is that just because you're really into it doesn't mean I'm into it enough to remember everything you tell me about it.
That's,
it just
okay.
means that I care enough about you to listen.
To listen and nod. I agree.
Okay.
Sure. Well, basically,
all
yeah,
that to
he's...
say, the growl thing, I don't get it. I just didn't get it.
Vampiric said snap into a Slim Jim. Because he used to do those promos like, snap into a Slim Jim, oh yeah.
Oh.
Like, that was his big thing. And he got married to Miss Elizabeth. They actually had the real wedding on a pay-per-view, and it was kind of adorable.
I don't know who Miss Elizabeth is.
She was a valet, kind of a manager in pro wrestling. Miss Elizabeth, but the thing was, she was very high class. Like, she wasn't skanky like a lot of the other ones. She actually wore real clothes, and she really had her hair cut certain ways, and like, she was just a real person. And Macho Man loved her to death, like, completely loved her to death.
It's gonna turn into a sad story.
Yeah, kinda.
I don't like it.
Okay. But yeah, what happened to Macho Man's been sad. But he is one of the best of all time. CM Punk wears tights that look exactly like Macho Man's. Like, as a tribute to him. He said he's even going to keep the Macho Man stars on his UFC gear. Which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Brittany's striving to write while Wes streams while we all watch. We're in romantic comedy.
Because of that.
Marco. Let's see. That's WWF funny. Raw is war, man.
Ah!
Cool. Stage 8.
That was ugly. There were a lot of things I could have done. I just didn't have enough time. I should have kept it at 17. Oh. Dude, what, I'm on 2? You don't even know yet. I mean, maybe, but we don't even know yet. We're all in a rom-com.
That's pretty amazing.
We all need each other.
I do. I am dressed like an extra in Friends right now. Like, I'm the kooky neighbor that comes in. I'm like Kramer.
You know that's not Friends, right?
Well, no, I know. I'm mixing. It's not even a rom-com. Friends is not a rom-com. Like, I just mixed 10 different things that aren't at all related, but somehow my mind put them together.
It's all wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well done, us. Getting our pop culture references exactly down.
Yeah. Yeah, we're only... 2 continues, Ethan. We're only 2, brother.
But last week, by this time, I had, like, 7.
Yeah, exactly.
You just don't even know.
So, Ethan, what was your last guess, my friend, for the game?
Was it you?
Because here's the deal. Well, I was going to see if he, here's the deal. You're going to get points regardless, but you're going to get more points if you get it right. Just because we played the whole guessing game, you're going to get points for your time. You're going to get points for your time,
and
brother,
your
so don't worry. And your effort, absolutely. Absolutely. So, Ethan, final game pick. For 500 big ones. If you don't get it, don't worry. You'll still get 150 big ones.
I like how you look at me. Is that acceptable?
And Ethan's final guess is Fuchs, which is incorrect. Oh, but hey.
So what
good
is it?
So what could it be? What could it be? Oh, I don't want to mess up your mojo.
Oh, God.
Okay.
If I lose right now, it's Wes.
Oh, my God.
I like how shocked you sounded, like I'm above, like, saying that.
So, everyone, give a round of applause to Ethan being a good sport, trying to guess the game.
Making the effort. We appreciate it.
Absolutely. Sorry about that. Wasn't my fault. You can
no.
You can blame
I
that
could
on
blame
me.
It on you. But it's on you.
I could. I definitely could.
Well, I could, but no one would believe it. Okay.
All right, the video game I'm giving away on Origin. Yeah, Wolf Hunter says we always blame Wes. Which is true. And
they do. I don't.
The game on Origin is the original Dead Space, one of the best survival horror action third-person shooters ever made. Dead Space changed the game. It's a bona fide classic, in my opinion. Dead Space is amazing. But those are very good guesses, Ethan. Those are very good. Because you were... I was saying you were really close because you said Demon Souls, which is DS, as is Dead Space. And I'm like, oh, you're getting there.
That was a cheap, you're close.
But they're kind of the same genre. Like, so they're kind of in the same wheelhouse. So fans of Dead Space would also be fans of Demon's Souls, in my opinion. But a copy of Dead Space, Origin, free, coming your way. Nowhere near my guesses. You guys said BioWare, so I was like, are they thinking Knights of the Old Republic? Are they thinking, you know... So we'll be giving away a free copy of Dead Space after Tetris time.
I thought you were going to help me drink this thing.
Oh, I can't. Yeah. God, there's a lot.
That's what I'm saying. It's huge.
What's with the damn conspiracy theory? Dude, really, you just got to see the signs, man.
That's what I'm saying.
We gotta wake up, sheeple.
I know, I think that was lame. Sheeple. I don't get it.
Ugh. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Oh, I'm so glad.
I know, I didn't mean to make you laugh right then.
Oh my god. Yes, like...
I don't get all the things.
Okay. Sheeple. Sheeple is like sheep. Oh, you're all sheep. You're just part of the herd.
Well, I know what sheep are.
You're all sheep people for believing what the government tells you. You're all just following the government, man. They're telling you all the lies and you're just lapping them up. You're sheeple.
I think I just need to sit here and not do anything else. Gotta die again.
The D and the S are connected.
Oh!
Oh, well. We got it. We got a boot. It's the Illuminati. I mean, the signs are all there.
I'm gonna bite you.
My chair is the saddest. Like, listen, he's like, please.
At least you didn't break your chair. Fall out on the floor.
Oh, maybe. The night's still young.
Yesterday was Wednesday, right? Yeah, and this tank's coming in late, so Brandon was working on this tank when I got in. Because I guess... Melinda came by, and they were discussing the purchase of a new chair, and he said they sat in her office for 45 minutes talking about it, while he had, like, 40 people come in.
Oh my god. Oh, Wolf Hunter's bringing it to the Illuminati. V for Vampiric and W for Wolf Hunter. It's all related. They're both letters of the alphabet. Can you see the signs? I love talking to conspiracy theorists because you can talk them into anything. Like, chemtrails, man. Why do planes leave that type of exhaust over the sky? They're poisoning us, man. They're just poisoning.
That's probably true. Like, but I mean, not any more than anything else poisons us, like...
Right, like, we're fucking drinking up... This is the most concoction, like, both of these, technically.
Is that a word?
Concoction, like, created, like...
Yeah, but...
Alchemist.
Concoction...
Maybe.
I don't know. I'm just thinking.
It's called Cranberrita. Margarita with a twist. There is probably nothing...
Hey, what's blinking down there?
What's doing that? Oh, someone talked to me on Steam.
Oh.
I mean, I can probably find it and see what's
up. I was just wondering why it was blinking and if you needed to check it.
Maybe.
I cleared that right up.
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
Sorry. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Introductory. Alright, there we go. Got your message. Oh. He invited me to play Civ 5. Sorry, bro. I don't play Civ 5. I have it, and I own it, and I love it. I just don't play it.
Who is that?
Mitchell? I think he was one of the original 100 followers on Twitch, but then he hasn't shown up in a while.
Yeah.
Sadly. There's a lot of the old school people, like my first few followers that just don't, I think, exist anymore. I think a few thousand points. Yeah, because as the game is playing, that's the cool thing. You guys lock in your bets, but you guys are still getting points. So, like, you're not going to lose all your points. So you're still going to have stuff to gamble or to enter yourself into the raffles with. I wouldn't be that mean. Like, I want you guys to win stuff. You know what I mean? Chemistry. Yeah, chemistry. Not concocted. Like, it would be a chemist, like, in a lab, creating the cranberryta margarita with a twist. 8% alcohol.
You could have said, like, the most manufactured or something. Like, I just was wondering about the word. Yeah. Like, I'm not arguing the point.
Right. No, I know. But concocted.
No, I think concocted is a word. I think your usage of it made me feel funny. I need more time. Oh, thank goodness.
Those are like 3-minute matches, 3 and 4 minute matches. Like, these are battles today.
Yeah.
These aren't.
It's exhausting.
Yeah, I imagine.
The lag is real.
Yeah, look at that.
But I don't know what that. I can't look at that and like know.
Well, but those are drop frames. That means frames they cannot see. Like, or sound will cut out or something.
20,000.
Yeah, but that's over the course of 10, almost 11 hours. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with the lag right now. Something's going on. I'm going to do this real quick. Sorry. Store. Sorry. Hold on. Oh.
It's okay. They're just having to watch the... Do you want me to go? I guess so.
Go ahead. Okay.
It's Crazy Eye Turtle.
That's what it is. Sorry, guys. Fucking all these games are downloading patches right now. That's what it is. My bad, guys. I'm sorry about that. What is happening?
Oh, look, good thing. Good thing just happened. I mean, a better thing happened for him. But look! I mean, his was better. But...
Cool.
Okay, well, you didn't even share the joy of the good thing I did. You just looked really bad.
Well, I just glanced over because I was reading chat. I saw the big drop. Oh, but yours is good. Oh, times two. Times three.
Oh my god, that was bullshit. I mean, yay, but...
Well done.
Did you just see how stupid that was?
That's amazing. Yeah. Here, I'm going to exit out of Steam real quick, guys. Exit. And of Battle.net, actually. There we go. Fatality changed. Challenge Turtle, our favorite. It's been a record of 11 seconds on. That's right.
So 49.
49 is pretty good. Pretty good.
What continue am I on? I don't know, but I'm not up to 10 yet. So
yeah, not up. So Iguana's still in the lead. Iguana's still the favorite to win right now. There's only 12 levels, by the way, guys.
Liv said, "Good game. Thank you."
Yep. GG.
Yeah, that was kind of insane. And I guess I shouldn't, but I call bullshit on it. On myself.
Britt wants those victories hard fought.
Some of them are, man.
Yeah.
That one wasn't a great example, but...
Everyone bowed to her one-hit KO skills, that's right.
Sometimes. Here's what just happened. I had a plan and it got messed up.
So you're 3 continues, by the way.
Okay. Vampiric?
Yep.
I don't know what I would do without Vampiric keeping track. The most efficient, like, always paying attention.
The Iguana says, "I believe in you to get a new record of 10 continues." There you go.
Yeah, cause someone had it down at 11, right? Who said 11? Vampiric,
11,
right?
Yeah, 11 is Vampiric. But here's the deal, Iguana. If it's 10 or under, you win.
Yeah.
Well done. That's probably a smart move.
Right on, yeah.
So if it's 10 or under, that means you're the closest. Ethan says, "I should have put 7 continues."
Well, we don't know yet. Cause
Bowser's difficult,
it gets
guys.
Hard.
Like, we're at the hardcore shit right now.
We're getting to it now,
like,
yeah.
10, 11, 12, rough.
What is happening? I'm not even being, super skillful.
I think it might be the boa. No, I'm...
I think it's me winning.
Yeah, I think we just have a glamorous stream right now.
I may finish this before midnight. Accepted my title of record holder for Brit with high honor. Aww.
It's still dropping frames. What the fuck is happening? Because this bar goes red.
Yeah.
That shows my connection. So if it's green, it's good. And see, it keeps like...
It's flickering.
What is happening?
I don't know.
See,
it was red.
Red, and then you'll see this number.
Yeah, it's staying red.
So it's down to 1316. Time Warner's fucking up. Either Time Warner or Twitch is messing up. Guys, I'm sorry.
Okay, so two more levels.
Yep. So 11 and 12. 11 and 12. My feet are a little tingly.
Your feet?
Yeah, a little bit.
You're a little tipsy, huh?
Maybe.
I'm
wearing a crown and a boa.
I'm probably a little tipsy.
You're a little tipsy.
God damn. Well. Going swimmingly.
I was channeling you earlier today. I was playing Peggle, making some crazy shots, and I was like, this might be my Tetris attack.
Yeah, you played that. That was one of our first times that we sort of streamed together.
Yeah. Played a little bit of Peggle. And...
I just did that. Oh, shit, and he just did that to me, so...
Oh, my God. Guys. That is madness. That is incredible. That is freaking incredible.
Vampire's torn between rooting for 11 and...
Iguana, you're the favorite to win right now, my friend. You have seven...
70 points.
Yep. Okay, that's a great point. Let's put this into perspective. So, within seven, Brit has seven continues to do the last level, right? The Bowser level, which is stage 12, the final level. So, Wolf Hunter put 15,000, Live to Drive put 15,000, Ethan put 1480, Marco put 4,000, Vampiric put 4,000, Iguana put 70 points, and is the favorite to win. What is this?
And so this is Iguana's first time to even see me play.
Ever. You're about to win. You're the favorite to win 40,000 points right before a game giveaway.
Look, I've gotten British Jesus. I've got a superior call of victory. All hail the Tetris God.
Like, Iguana.
Even said, well, crap.
Like, do you guys realize what's happening?
Okay, but if I beat this in, like, less than five continues, everyone deserves something for being here supporting me.
I agree.
Because that's
agree.
Insane.
Yeah, I agree. You guys will get something. If we get this...
I make you hand out points like candy.
Well, it's fine. I mean, we're about to do a giveaway, so
I
hell.
That's why people like to watch me. It's not just because I'm
right.
Play Tetris.
Because I give giveaway points, like, yeah. But hey, you're the boss. You're the boss.
Okay. I'm going to be him, and we're going to see if I can win it or not. Oh, shit!
Here it is, gang.
It's real up in here. I can't believe I just
won so fast! We stage 11 in 52 seconds.
Yeah, but look how, I mean, Bowser, though, you know?
Bowser's crazy, because Bowser's stacks, and his stacks are like 9x.
Ugh.
His are the worst.
Yeah.
Pink King, demon soul!
What?
I'm the Pink King. I got a pink crown
OMG.
On. Lord Hobo says for the... For, what would the... Would you guys be the squires? Would they be the squires? I think so. Here's the main event. Neck and neck.
Well,
like, legit. It's neck and fucking neck right now.
The thing is, I just have to chill out and just dig myself out of the hole. with him. Like, I don't even try to get ahead. I just try to stay on top of my side, yeah. You know?
Just do what you do. Do what you do. It's working. You didn't even play Tetris Attack.
Yeah. I didn't really feel like it.
But this is your celebration. Like, sure, you have a meeting tomorrow, but, like, you're off work for 3 weeks?
I know.
Yeah. Bowser! God!
That's why Bowser sucks so bad. Yeah, like, how do I even come back from that?
That's rough. You've done it before, though.
Remember when it got super slow-mo that one time?
You broke the game. It was trying to keep track of all of your moves, and it, like, crashed.
But not even just all of mine, but just, like, trying to figure out what the hell was going on at all. That was insane. See, it's almost kind of doing it now.
Yeah, a little bit.
Look, he just dropped something else on me that just made that sound.
In a stream, it was a 15,000 gold giveaway.
Okay,
in
so I lost.
Tanks.
Dang it.
But here's the thing, guys. Someone's going to win.
Oh, yeah. Well, because this is continue 5.
So someone's going to win. Someone's going to win 40K. Right? Like, I need to actually do the math and figure out the exact amount. Oh, thank you guys so much. You're all tweeting. Look at that. Twitter.
Aww.
Everybody. Thank you. You guys are amazing.
Great.
Let's see. So we got. So the winner is looking at 39,550 points before a game giveaway. We thought it was crazy whenever Wolf, was it Wolf, or was it, who was it that won the 4K?
I think it was Wolf.
That won 4,000 points. And we were like, oh my god.
That was insane. I've never seen anything like this, obviously, I guess.
39,550 points are on the line. Who's it gonna go to? Could be anybody. Good timing. That was really good timing.
That's all I've got on my villain for me right now. I have to try to keep up good timing. I'm like painting. It's almost as exhausting as exercise.
Well done. You deserve this.
5 continues.
You deserve this.
Mm-hmm.
Well done. You are now and forever shall be. And I'll just set this on your hair. Not even like through it. There you are. We have we're gonna turn off the game capture right here. Everyone.
My head's too big.
Everyone. Brand new record. Crushed the old record.
5.
5.
Thank you, Vampiric.
5. Iguana. Iguana. First night of the stream. Let's take a look at how many points you're about to win, my friend. 39,550. A new record. It's funny, you can see our faces and where the strobe light is happening.
Uh-huh. It's going bonkers.
5 That's like... That's unreal.
Miss Tetris Universe.
Well done, Iguana. Congratulations.
The wave. Mm-hmm.
Congratulations. Alright, so here it is, guys. Here's what's about to happen.
So, Wes is about to go in and take out and add points. Ethan, I am kind of sorry you didn't win. And Vampiric, your first time to bet, and you went with my usual record. And insanity ensued tonight.
There's madness.
I know. 5 continues on 12/12/2014. New world record.
Want to steal the points? Go this way. She's the goddess. Let's see. Okay. Oh my god. I'm about to type this in.
Vermouth 15,000.
Oh, this is going to hurt. This is going to hurt. Wait. Is that right? No, that's not right. I had to double check it. That is not right. That's right. I was about to take a bunch, a whole bunch of points.
Oh. Happy to lose to see a new record. Thanks, Liv.
This one's going to be rough to enter in.
Removed 15,000 from Wolf Hunter. Look, Iguana, I can't believe.
Anything can happen. Anything can happen. Points.
Crown looks awesome on you.
Yep. Looks a lot better on her than it does on me. For sure. Move. Oh, man. Oh. Oh.
Oh. I'm not even sad.
Oh, man.
Oh. Thank you, Vampiric. That's so nice.
Oh. Brutal.
Yeah.
Oh, Ethan, you're next, brother. Oh.
Oh, Ethan.
No, I almost got 2,000. No, oh. Oh, 1480. Ethan, 526. Oh. Ooh. Oh, man. We're listening to the beautiful music in the background while we're destroying people's lives. Coins. Remove.
Appropriate music, is it?
4,000. Oh my god. I deleted 40,000 points.
Uh-huh.
Let's see. We're. Oh.
4,000 from Vampiric.
Oh. Man. And it hurts double bad to take it away from mods. You know what I mean? Like, oh.
Wolf Hunter, 4,107.
Oh.
But, you know, that's still a, like,
yeah, you still got, that's a number. That's a good, solid number, my friend. Remove, 4,000 from Vampiric. Oh. Here
Look,
it is.
Ethan said it's fine, and Vampiric said it's all worth it.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for this number that's about to hit chat?
No. Vampiric still has 14,000.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did I misspell it? Vampiric.
No, they removed. I guess, did Vampiric have like 18,000 before? Because Vampiric
that's right, that's right.
Yeah.
I thought it was 15K. Okay. 3955. 0. Oh.
2.
And then number 4, right?
Does it matter if it's a capital I?
It shouldn't.
Okay.
Maybe.
So I think Iguana was a capital I. Oh, cat!
Cat! Oh my god! You're here to see this. Cat, get a load of what is about to happen whenever I hit this enter button.
Oh.
Congratulations, Iguana. First night on the stream, winning 39,550 points.
OMG.
Oh. So let's check this real quick. Points.
How many continues?
5 continues.
5. I don't know how it happened, Cat. Woot.
Yeah.
Tis why I'm wearing the crown. Although you did miss Wesley wearing the crown.
I did wear the boa. The boa and the crown. No, I was wearing it.
Oh, and it matches my shirt.
It does. You know, you're looking good. It was meant to be.
It's about to pop off a big head. It's a kid-sized crown.
Yeah.
Just for the record. Not really.
All right, guys. All right.
So that's why the tiara. Actually, well, it was kind of Wesley's idea. Well, Chad said that I needed to wear, like, a crown or something since I'm a goddess.
Yeah.
So then Wesley decided to wear the crown, and then when I got 5 continues, we determined that I earned the crown.
Yeah, absolutely. I was keeping it warm for my lady.
With that head full of hair.
Oh, yeah, with my luscious, flowing locks. Hey, for us mods, what do points matter? Basically, you're just putting them back into the economy.
Would it stay on Wes's head? Yeah, almost barely. Better than mine, I think.
Well, because I have that scraggly, like, everything sticks. All right, guys. Wait, controller one's X and Y buttons. After the screen fades, the mascot select screen will appear. However, only the palace frees the photo view. Oh, okay.